What you're about to see is extremely dangerous and should not be attempted under any circumstances. I can only describe the position I'm about to put myself in as hell on earth. If you thought my first audition was dangerous, you've seen nothing yet. I am being locked into a solid steel straitjacket secured with padlocks. The jacket will be clamped shut around my chest. That alone makes it difficult to breathe. A clear box will then be placed over my head and secured around my neck with two more padlocks. Once the solid steel bar is in place, it clamps the box to my neck, meaning there is only one way out. Two chains will then be wrapped around my body and secured to my wrists with regulation handcuffs. Finally, as the box squeezes tight around my neck, I will struggle to get the oxygen I need into my lungs before the box is filled with water and all the ways of gaining oxygen are closed off. I will use a single lockpick to make my escape. Both the straitjacket and the box's grip around my neck restrict my ability to take in the oxygen I need, and that's why this is one of the most dangerous escapes ever performed. If I am without breath for longer than 1 minute and 45 seconds, I am in trouble. Once this escape begins, it cannot be stopped.